chart of the day. We'll call that a recession-busting shot.